The Baltimore County Council is going pedal to the metal on speed cameras in school zones. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser is live in Towson tonight with details on what exactly that means for drivers. Lowell.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it. Speed cameras are definitely a hot button issue here in the state of Maryland. And last night, the Baltimore County Council here in Towson added fuel to that fire by unanimously approving unlimited speed cameras in school zones throughout the county, meaning instead of the 15 they have, now the sky's the limit.
Speeding in Baltimore County just got much more difficult Monday night thanks to a 5-2 vote within the county council on a bill to change the number of speed cameras allowed in the county from 15 to an unlimited number. First District Councilman Tom Quirk headed the bill but was unavailable for comment Tuesday as his office said he was much too busy, tied up in meetings. One group applauding the bill is the county police department.
Speed cameras in Baltimore County in school zones are about protecting the neighborhoods, protecting the children in and around these schools, and also adding to the quality of life in these communities.
According to police, within the past 4 to 5 months, violations have actually dropped 51%, proving they say that the cameras help public safety.
What we're seeing empirically is that, in fact, people are slowing down in and around these school zones and in these communities, and we're getting positive feedback from the people who live in these communities.
My biggest concern is the fact that the financial hardship that it's actually going to create on the county.
Third District Councilman Todd Huff, one of two to vote against the bill, fears that the county could lose a lot of money with unlimited speed cameras. He said that each camera is very expensive to maintain, and there isn't enough evidence to show if they can sustain a profit or make things safer.
Give us a year to a year and a half worth of data so that we can actually truly analyze it. We're trying to analyze all this off of a 6-month period, and that's just not good business.
So only time will tell as the debate over speed cameras speeds on.
With speed cameras. If you're breaking the law, you should be able to get caught.
I can understand having manned police cars with radar and things like that, but the speed cameras, I think, is a little bit of an overkill.
Now, in an effort to supposedly cut costs, the county council also approved the use of mobile cameras so officials could move these cameras to different spots. And the hopes of there would be that the county would be able to purchase fewer new cameras. At any rate, if you're wondering where speed cameras or red light cameras are in your area, you can simply log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on traffic. We're live in Towson tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL TV 11 News.